What are you doing here?
I made a promise, and I am keeping it. I couldn't find full-time teaching work, so I'm here to begin my new life as a junior grill associate.
They caught you, didn't they?
No, I told them the truth. Working here is my penance. I gave it to myself while I was still pretending to be a nun.
So, working at Strickland is like a punishment to you?
Oh, I'm sorry, Hank. I didn't mean it that way.
No, I understand. Teaching's what you love. Any other job is going to feel like a punishment. Peggy, you're fired.
You mean it?